shot. Gonsol Corral and carry to center. They head to O'Reilly. One-on-one now with Boteto. He got around Boteto to the net, a backhander. Oh, and a save made Mazanec. He stretched out the left pad. O'Reilly never shot the backhander. He then tried a forehand, but Mazanec kicked it away with that left leg. 3:40 to play. The save of the night so far for the Admiral.